Hello, I'm Pat Morse, Police Chief for the City of Henderson, and I would like to talk to you about active shooter preparedness and response. The Department of Homeland Security defines an active shooter as an individual actively engaged in killing or attempting to kill people in a confined and populated area, typically through the use of firearms. These types of events are unpredictable, evolve quickly, and usually require the intervention of law enforcement to end the situation. If you are caught in an active shooter situation, you have three options: run, hide, or fight. Let's look at the first option, to run. If you have a safe escape route, leave your belongings behind and get out. If you have a cell phone, try to take it with you. If you can't run, your next option is to hide. You should hide in a location out of the shooter's view, preferably behind a locked door. If necessary, use furniture to block the entry to your hiding place. Your third option is to fight, but you should only do so when your life is in immediate danger. If others are nearby, work as a team to incapacitate the shooter. If you have chosen this option, then you must be physically aggressive and use all means necessary to survive. When police arrive, remain calm. Follow their instructions. Raise your hands. Drop any items you may be carrying, and avoid any movements that could be misinterpreted by the responding officers. If you are able to leave the area and make it to a safe place, call 911. Remain calm and provide as much information as possible about the shooter or shooters to the operator. This could include how many shooters there are, a physical description, the location of the shooter or shooters, and the number of potential victims. If the shooter enters a vehicle, note the license plate, make, model, and color of the car. For more information on how you can survive an active shooter situation, visit the city's website at cityofhenderson.com or go straight to the Department of Homeland Security's website at dhs.gov/active shooter preparedness. Let's all work together to get ready and stay ready.